guys have been absent for a while. I had a COVID 2 weeks ago, so obviously it wasn't that good, but I'm okay now. And so today I'll be doing a Iron Wolf routine. He calls it the Power of Seven. It's basically AMRAP for 30 minutes. Do as many rounds as possible. So one round contains 7 6-count burpees, 14 push-ups, 7 6-count burpees again, and 21 kettlebell swings. So let's see what I can do today. I'm still not 100%, but you know, showing up every day and doing the job. Okay, when we're ready, starting with 7 6-count burpees. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 40 push-ups. Push-ups start for me. 7 burpees again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Push-ups. 7 burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3. In 14 push-ups. 7 burpees. 3. Yeah, my conditioning sucks. No strength. I have to keep moving. Okay, round 4. Two push-ups. Two, three, four, five, two, three, four, five, two, three, four, five. background for that. Going to round five. Push-ups. Six. Thank you. 7. Two push-ups. Think about it. Just keep pushing. on it. Some burpees. Let's go. Two. One. Two. Swings. Squeeze another 2 rounds maybe. Okay. Round 9. Push-ups. Two, three,
do on swings. Seconds, I mean it's now. Well, let's finish the kettlebell swings. That was 30 minutes and 40 seconds. I managed to squeeze 10 rounds. Yeah. Like I say, just getting back to training after COVID, and I can feel the difference. It's still not 100%. But I know there's no way stopping, and just take day by day, just show up and do something all I can. So hopefully, obviously get better soon. And I still train. I train with the Wolfards as well, so I wouldn't miss that for the world. So love training with the girls. Anyway, that's it for today. Power of seven. I'm Wolf. So it's AMRAP, 30 minutes, 7 burpees, 14 push-ups, 7 burpees again, and 21 kettlebell swings. So I think that's great to get a good number of reps in a short time, especially if you're on a short time, like me right now, during lunch break. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys are doing well, staying safe, being healthy, and yeah, I will see you soon.